Hello, hello everyone, welcome, welcome. Today we are actually going to go back to Winding Rivulet, or at least we might go after the night. We might stay here for the night, but after that we want to go back to Winding Rivulet to see how we can see what really has changed with the new Winding Rivulet, especially from a smaller player's point of view. So while we're here, we'll definitely probably target our three frame here. That will be good silver and very doable. For Gibbles, we probably can also do tonight, maybe the white brim if we're really lucky. That is a big white brim though. We might be able to do those though. Perch could be doable fairly quick, and the tench might be doable. Roach could be doable. Let us have a look and see what we got. Nightcrawlers on everything, don't we? Cool. That's alright. We shall change them to be cream for now. Pea porridge. And we've got bream mix, which is very, very good. We may as well use mountain biker stuff up first. I would love to go for eel too, but I forgot to send myself. Pea porridge. Pretty crazy to try and do with only 120, but That was the eel spot, I reckon. Oh no. Interesting, they may not have moved. Let's with this last one put a big hook on. We'll go with pea porridge for all three. Garlic getting common carp. Like 15. Alright, we shall see how we go. Gonna need 3 1-kilos. Once we get those 3 1-kilos, we've got time, we'll probably go over here and try and get the Crucian Gibbles. Or the Gibbles anyway, not the Crucians. I think our stream is also working in 2K now, which is excellent. 1440p. What we want to hit see for certain. Pretty nice. These bottom setups, unfortunately, are not very good. That's one. Very nice. Normal one. built. This one probably should just be a, maybe just a kilo, or no, just under. Pretty close. Well, just two more of those, maybe three if we can catch one that's catching quick. Oh, somebody's messaging me. Tiny Bram. Who we got here? Ice with coffee. Kilo. I think I need bigger hooks. Here we go. There's a second 1 kilo. This one's a little bit bigger, maybe. Another. There's our cafe order done. Anyway, very, very nice. Well, this one's going away, so he's hooked. Not very big. Oh, he's just under. Oh, all good. Thunder again. We haven't upped our thing yet, have we? Ooh, this one's... He's probably pulling. Two, very nice. Gonna be level 13 in no time. Boy, this fish will do it. Maybe next one? This one or the next one? Am I 35 or am I 36? I forget. Ah, 36. Oh, wow. Come on. This might be a nice fight. I'm going to be so unhappy if I get a trophy on this account at Burg before aim. This could easily be close to 3 or higher than 3 kilos. Probably not quite a tribute, I don't think. It can fight hard enough. Bam! Look at that. The big fish are here. The big fish are here. So many messages. I farm 6,000 on brims. I still know it, 3 more. Got 2 caliber reels, 3k each. Need 2 more 1 rods now so I can start trolling. Ah, cool. Very nice. Oh, that's one of the... Oh, I forgot to ground bait this one, too. just don't want him to. Him off down the boot. Well, this particular line is going a bit hotter than the other two. Now let's give up on this one. Might try pulling it a little bit more over the reeds here. Just in case the spot's a bit more this way at the moment. I've got a heap of birds outside at the moment. I don't know if you can hear them. Going crazy out there. But that is a fairly solid night. That's well. That's probably a good 100 silver on top of the cafe order. Might turn my webcam on too, guys. I don't know why it's not going at the moment. Oh, there we go. Hello. Must have turned it off last time I streamed. chumfish. I'm fishing for certainly died off a little bit again. We've got a chance of getting a couple of big ones still. Normally for bream, go till about 10 a.m. Some were suggesting I should keep going. I'm not sure we'll do that. We'll see. Might chase our roach another fish in another spot. Only 3 gram lupinella. Minutes already of the stream. Very cool. Well, I think we haven't caught a fish in 2 minutes. For bream, that probably means not worth staying any longer. We're down on our tea already, aren't we? Might want to make some tea, make some. Don't have coffee stuff yet, do I? Make some good amount of tea. Yep, we're only got 2 canned meats, carrots. An egg, some melted cheese, and some bread. I think if this one is not 1 kilogram or something else, keep going. Excuse me. Come on, we got 2 fish there. We've got all have got interest. There we go. Nope, here's a small one. Come on, Pidgey. Yeah, I give up. We're wasting time. Wasting time trying to catch fish. One silver, very, very nice, and we'll take our fish market, get everything except our gibble here, another 97, very, very good. Oh, 350 silver. This is getting us on a good path, very good path. So we'll probably try and quickly smash that one out. Maybe try and get this one too. If we're really crazy, we can maybe even try for that too, but we'll see. Gonna run to the boot. Well, that said, I kind of really want to go to Winding too. I think we'll go to the boot. If we don't make it, sorry about the fuzziness. I'm for the first time streaming in 2K. What in 40B? And I think we've got our settings set a little lower than YouTube wants now. YouTube's been bugging me that I've been sending too high, so I've kept slowly dropping it down, and now it's saying it's too low. Never gonna win. Never gonna win. Oh well. It is all good. Go. don't know if a big hook's gonna do good or bad. Oh, we might give it a go for 5-10 minutes. Oh, that's... that one I didn't change the clip. Yeah, that'll have to do, I think. And of course it's the wrong species. Come on, Gibble Carp. Forget if it was 4 or 7 that we needed that were, I think, 350 grams, but I could be wrong. Ah, wrong one. Or not. And wrong species. Solid. They're all crucians at the moment. And that one is not big enough. Right species, wrong size. Wrong species, wrong size. And wrong species, no, right species, wrong size. That was a tiny one. Wrong species again. Always the way. When there's a cafe order, too hard to get the right one. Either all Crucians when you want Gibbles, or all Gibbles when you want Crucians. And they're often tiny as well. A roach that I don't think's big enough. And wrong species. Come on. Wrong species we keep getting. Yay, we got one that's big enough. Is that only number two? Probably only two second fish that's big enough. Don't remember if it was four or seven. I think roach might have been seven. Yes. Oh, that's great. Come on, another couple more gibbles that are, and awesome roach. Wrong species. Too small. Just looking for enough for the cafe order of just gibble carps. Too small, and wrong species. I think I should, on this size 1 hook, change its size down to size 10, like the other two. Definitely isn't catching as much. Wrong species again. So many crucians, not enough evils. If you want to know where we are, that's where we're fishing from at the moment, with a 7 clip. All three are size 10 hook now, with wet bread on. And crucian and gibble ground bait mix. These are just the starter rods. Might quickly go to hey guys. Hopefully we don't get too much shingling. I am just gonna make myself a coffee, I think. But we might wait till after these fish are hooked. And landed, that is. Nice roach. Bad crucian, and we don't have any ground bait, so that's back in 1 sec. I'm back. Sorry, guys. I hate it when they go under the bridge like that. How is everybody's fishing going today? Hope you're catching lots of them. We'll wait. I think we need a couple more gibble that are 350 plus. That's a roach. Very solid roach. Cool. New weight record. See what our record is. 36.15 kilograms at the moment. Biggest fish, 3.1 kilograms. We've done hardly any spinning. Of the three disciplines, that's actually our least done at the moment, which is fine. We'll we've run out of bread. Let's try some cornmeal porridge, because we've got some of that. Carps go for that sometimes. I think we'll put we'll try putting pea on another one. Or corn, let's try some corn. And there we go, that's all we needed. Yeah, let's chuck the pea out for a minute. See if we can catch anything at all from any of these three while I make some wet bread. Excellent. Let's see. Harvesting bait. So I can do potato cubes. Cold barley is 20%, so we're still a little bit away. So either make some more potato or more wet bread and or dig up some worms. We'll dig up some worms from wood. Hey, there we go. None of them are have got any interest compared to our wet bread. Actually, no, this one, the corn's working. Corn meal is not. Oh well, we'll let everything go till 11. Curious to see what we catch. If anything. Oh, the tench wasn't big enough. We need an 800 gram tench. We might have our gibbles as, maybe? 5 big enough. That might be enough. That big enough? Nope. Something's gone for our pee. Ooh, is that trophy? Not quite. Plenty of good gibble now. We should, I think I probably should. We should stop and go back around and do more bream, I reckon. Especially if we don't. This is a tench, and that will be beautiful. It is not, though. It is also not a trophy. Up to premix. And porridge, 15 clip, pop it away, see if we can, yeah, we'll just take the next one out, pop it over. Uh, Happy porridge. Oh. Raining, nice. Oops. Actually, we need to change the hook. Next time, you definitely want to be fighting an eel if we can. Oops, that was number one. All right, cool. Come on, big brains. Where are they? It's got itself stuck. Try spreading out a bit more. Oh, here we go. And it's Igibu. Definitely was. Yeah, I'd say that was. Somebody got a trophy eel on a float? Really? Pint. Just try and keep him. I do worry about the fish going down there. I don't care at all if they go that way, the left. But going to the right, that is a bit of a worry because. We don't have super .9, very cool. .7. Ooh, we got some a runner. Nice, very good, very cool. Wow, he's pulling line. Let's go chasing him a little bit. Right, let's make sure we've got energy because it is raining. I wonder if the Bream are here too. This used to be a nice Bream spot. About a long time ago. For real, just can't, whatever it is, it's bigger than the friction brake can really do. Slowly making it its way in, but what we got here? Is it a Bream or is it something else? I reckon that is a trophy. Wow, that is a cool fish. Wow, that is a cool fish. That's actually bigger than the one, my biggest on my main. That is a cool fish. Cool fish, excellent. Nice. Trophy, very cool. Very cool. Posing for my that team's cool, but it kind of also sucks. That's crazy. Guilt my chat into saying nice fish. That's the trophy I've been chasing so long. Yeah. I don't get it. A trophy from Winding that was a bit smaller than that. Well, there you go. We caught ourselves a trophy bream. That is a solid one too. Very solid. My previous biggest on my main was 5.4, I think. 5.3, 5.4. Which at the time was very big for Winding. Yeah, not so much. 6.9's full region. And that's weekly, there's 6.9's. So it's not huge, huge, but cool. Well, this has been a very nice stream. I think I'll pull my lines out probably. Oh, actually, we'll keep going till. Let him catch one more fish. It would be nice if there's a cafe order come up for a. Well. One that one will feel. That would be cool. I think we might. Yeah, we might pull them out now. Because it's definitely a lot slower. Is the dark tier buds. So 5.6 kilo. Or did I upgrade that? Maybe I upgraded. Now the dilemma is, four 350s, we've got 350s, definitely got four, 14 silver, you missed that, seven 300s, we missed that. Wonder what he's worth. Only 76. I think we'll hold on to him. At least for now. And we might do what I was planning on doing. Go do a little tour around the new Winding Rivulet, and we'll come back. See how. Oh, don't want to. We'll come back in. I don't know, 15 minutes. What, do we have anything going? So that one's going. Because that's a trophy one and that's a trophy one. So until that one goes in a whole hour, so 10 minutes won't make any difference because that one has to disappear before that's thing. So in the cafe, there's always two trophy orders, and then there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 standard size fish orders. Sometimes the trophy orders are not worth as much as other fish, but oh, well, guys, let's quickly go have a look at a new Winding Rivulet, which got an update this week. That was our plan of our stream, and we got sidetracked going for some bream, and we had some really nice time. Cool. So definitely the cafe looks, I'd say, It looks a lot cooler. There's some chocolate and tea. Some more chocolate. Doesn't seem like really much of a cafe though. Got a microwave and a coffee machine. And a refrigerator. Kind of need like a something else that you can actually sell stuff anyway. Got some tench, I think. What are they? Yeah, they definitely look like tench. We've got some pike and I think those are meant to be roach, but they look a bit different from normal. Everything just has a bit of a facelift, but not lots and lots different. So we've got our tackle store here, our admin, and famous things which nobody's still caught a blue tag and set it free. We should buy some more potatoes. I think the workshops definitely looks a bit different. Grocery store, I'm not sure that looks much different though. Here's our tea. And our hardware store. Oh, we still got some firewood and matches. Good, good, good. And I don't think there's... What's the sawmill give? Oh! That's where you get some of the stuff for making lures. Very good. So let's see if we can find the river down here. Get through there. Nope. Definitely, they have definitely made the river wider than it used to be. Because before, these logs here pretty much went the whole way across. And they certainly don't now. This weed was never here. Cool, that might be some new spots to try out for sure. This is totally new. The actual look itself doesn't look a whole lot different from what it used to. None of this was here. Honestly, I don't think I remember those logs being quite where they are. I'm gonna start a fire. I'm gonna make some tea while we're here. Sorry for getting sidetracked. But the campsite has definitely been moved closer to the water as well. Winding definitely doesn't look like it's gotten as much love as the new Mosquito Lake did in its update. But that's alright. It was already very good. And probably could have been made more pretty though. Just going to quickly make all 20 of my teas because we're nearly out. Tea is something that I'm starting to need more and more, and you'll find that too as a new player. The first 10 levels you definitely don't need tea at all. Cool, we're... So, this campsite used to be more here, where I am now. Definitely was, the campsite was further inland behind these bushes and stuff. So it'd be nice if you could use like the motorcycle, that'd be cool. And our tent, which is a storage place for stuff that you're holding. So you can cook, or in this case, dry stuff there. Smoke. Or whatever. Put stuff on sticks. No, this one's the smoker, isn't it? That's the smoker. So, pretty much, I reckon about here used to be where I used to fish a lot for bream on my main account. This is where I caught my bream that was a little bit smaller on my other account. On Bloodworm, I think it was. I reckon it might have been more here for this one. But very cool. That distance actually doesn't look like it's changed that much, but it definitely is a bit wider in this little bend, maybe. And then this section here actually feels a little less wide. Definitely feels a little less wide than it was. So here is where we did a lot of white bream fishing and caught our first ever trophies, which were two bleak. Here, so this is at least has been a great little spot. I did actually give it a quick go last night on my main as well, and it was going still alright. This is definitely never was here. This could be interesting for chasing Crucian and Gibble, maybe common carp too. Not sure about the little platform there. but we'll definitely maybe come back here at some later stage and definitely fish them a bit more. Well, there's another one here too. I don't remember seeing that last time, so about. Very interesting. One thing I am super happy about, assuming that you can actually catch fish here. This used to be a great little dace and gudgeon spot, but there was never enough space to properly put your rods down. But I'm so happy that they've opened it up. But it does also mean that the river's a bit wider and probably a bit deeper as well here, which maybe not so good for the small fish, hard to say. Are we going? Got any interest at all? Just curious to try. I used to get most of the dace like 2 weeks ago using. Oh, he swam off just as I was picking it up. Oh, it is all good. It is sad to see this bush is in the right in the way for the spot that everybody used to do perch fishing. It used to be a nice little fairly safe perch spot. You sort of just go casting just across the front of the island here, get perch, the chub and eyed sometimes, and the various mussels. They're not there, unfortunately. It is what it is. I haven't hooked on this bit. Does this look much different? Ooh, we got a little platform out here too. Cool. Not sure if there's any good things that you get from that, but we'll check our fly out. Sell our horse fly. Used to be somewhere along here there's been look at that chub. There's been a good gudgeon, bleak, and dace spot that used to be there. Sorry, that was somebody just seeing how long I'm going to be, because we're pretty much at the end, but we're just going to quickly run along this path. One thing that I'm also very thankful for, that the path goes straight to the bridge instead of these plants that used to block there, which very good. Thank you, devs. Here we go. So we come straight actually to the end of the pond here. It's a bit more overgrown here. I did try on my main last night, and there definitely still is a Crucian Gibble spot just here, which is very nice. Don't know about the bleak around here, because it was sort of evening when I had a look, so I might chuck a line out here just for a sec and see what happens. This used to be a bleak spot. Lots of bleak trophies have come out of around here. By everybody. Give it. Unfortunately, I don't have any normal flies. But that's okay. You can still get bleak on horse flies, you can get bleak on worms and budworms. Oh, we totally messed that pick up. I just want to catch one, just to know that whatever's here is here, if I can. I don't know why it's that was sitting so low in the water. I don't know. That seems to be just not sitting right. The feather anymore? There we go, we got a roach. Ooh, that is really coming down. Not that it actually visually looks anymore. I think I probably have log off. the roach. Yeah, I don't know. As for this bit here, kind of feels like they've definitely opened the channel up a bit more. So there's probably a slightly higher chance of having a big fish escape. As for here, this used to be a nice little bream spot back in when my main was my level. I used to cast along here. That was pretty good, often at times. They seem to have totally blocked off the ability to come along the edge of the ridge here, though. You used to be able to... Yeah, there's like an invisible wall along here now. When you used to be before, it was actually possible to fish off that off the top of the cliff here. You used to be able to fish into this little spot. There actually often wasn't fish there, but I have tried it a few times. I think I caught a few Prussian and Gibble, that's about it. But that's kind of disappointing in a way that they've removed that little bit. Maybe it was pretty tricky to actually use it, though. Oh well, this has been a nice little exploration of the updates. There's some nice little cosmetic changes. The wider river has its pluses and minuses, I think. We'll have to properly fish it one day, but I don't think we'll bother doing that today. Well, thank you very much for watching, guys. That will be the stream for today, at least on YouTube. I am just about to go eat some dinner, and maybe in about 2 hours, a bit under, we'll be back streaming on Twitch, unless somebody has other ideas. So look out for me there. This is my credits. We do try and stream this every week around this time for about an hour and a half to 2 hours. Seems to be blowing out closer to 2 hours most times. Yeah, so thank you very much for watching. Like and subscribe. We'll definitely post a video on catching that trophy bream sometime soon. Otherwise, have a good day. We'll see you later. Bye.